एनआईटीके करावली मैराथन जनवरी 13 नडेयलिदे। एनआईटीके सुरत्कल अल्युमिनी असोसिएशन बेंबलदोंदिगे एनआईटीके विद्यार्थिगळिंद 42.2 किलोमीटर संपूर्ण मैराथन जोतेगे 21.1 किलोमीटर हाफ मैराथन 10 किलोमीटर 3 किलोमीटर मैराथन अन्नु आयोजिसलागिदे एंदु सुरत्कल अल्युमिनी असोसिएशन अध्यक्ष चंद्रशेखर राव तिळिसिदरु। अवरु नगरद पत्रिका भवनदल्लि सुद्दिगोष्ठि नडेसि माहिति नीडिदरु। सेव दि ओशन रन फॉर् यूनिटी एंब ध्येयदोंदिगे ई जागृते म्याराथान अन्नु आयोजिसलागिदे। ई ध्येयवन्नु बेंबलिसि ब्रांड् अंबासिडर आगिरुव पद्मश्री पुरस्कृते पिटि उषा ई म्याराथान नल्लि भागवहिसलिद्दारे अंतरु।
We are conducting the first of its kind marathon of 42 kilometers in NITK on 13th, which is Sunday. When I say first of its kind, it actually starts near the beach and ends through the beach, and similar marathon has not happened anywhere in India as of now. And in terms of full marathon being run, organized by the students, it's also first of its kind in India. It is fully supported by the NITK Alumni Association, and we are expecting more than 2,000 people to participate in this race, mainly in the 6 and 10 kilometers. Most of the students will participate. We also have more than 200 participants in the 21 and the 42 kilometer marathon. Most important thing for all of you to possibly help us is actually that we will be closing the highway from Govindadasa College, one side of the highway.